But more broadly, we've got to move beyond partisan politics on this issue. I want to be clear, I am willing to work with anybody. Republicans, Democrats, Independents, Libertarians, Greens, anybody to combat this threat on behalf of our kids. I'm open to all sorts of new ideas, maybe better ideas, to make sure that we deal with climate change in a way that promotes jobs and growth. Nobody has a monopoly on what is a very hard problem, but I don't have much patience for anyone who denies that this challenge is real. We don't have time for a meeting of the Flat Earth Society.
Positions of power are elected not just to serve as custodians of the present, but as caretakers of the future. Deal with this problem and leave them a cleaner, safer, more stable world. And I want to be able to say, yes, we did. Don't you want that? Our citizens. Make yourself heard on this issue. That bright blue ball rising over the moon's surface, containing everything we hold dear.
The earth is flat.